Welcome back to Farming Simulator 19. And we've sold up, we've sold this house. We've sold. Yep. So, I need to gain the truck. And give. Yeah. But, I have brought a plot of land with two shops on. So my plan is to start a tractor dealership. Might be classics, might have a few trucks in there as well. There's some towing vehicles already there. Brought them with the place. There's a truck, some other bits and bobs. What will do? Will they get there? Truck maintained, because it needs a grass cutter, so that's super good. This is a plan. So, we've got this, Case John Deere dealership. Already had the signs on, it looked like it used to be. It looks like they used to sell modern stuff. What I'm going to try and do is sell used, affordable stuff and some classic machinery. See if we can. And probably the odd pickup truck and whatnot. It's got a loud in the back door. Yeah. Yeah, so that's that building. And this is where it gets slightly interesting. It's also this building. Like a shop, I'm thinking about putting some lifts in there. Which is like an office building, sort of. Well, like a kitchen office area here. Yeah. The plan is to add some, probably two post lifts over here, so we can work on the stuff when it comes in. What we got? We've got Big Tex. Gooseneck, is that? Yeah, gooseneck. Yeah, trailer there. We've got a jet washer. We've got another trailer here. This is a smaller trailer. Okay. It's a GMC Denali. Sierra Denali. Looks like the one there. Goon Squad's doing up right now on YouTube. Uh-huh. Got one of them. This is a Mack company. Yeah, Mack. Mack truck. So I'm doing it like all American style stuff, and I don't know what this would be useful. We'll probably sell this Peterbilt. It's not really going to be much use to us. So we've got quite a bit of equipment to get us started as well. And a Karcher jet wash. Uh-huh. And here's like a workshop area. Yeah, so we have got quite a bit of stuff. So all done now is just hop around and have a look at my living quarters. Where are we staying? And then we need to start looking for stock. There we go. Alright, so yeah, we can add some extra buildings because it's like, I think it's about 4 acres of land or something like that. Well, let's jump back in this. Because I do want to build a proper property. Something bigger. At the moment, we're living static caravan, or mobile home as you Americans call it. And then here it is, right here. And this will be my base camp. So yeah, it's nothing much, nothing special, but the land is absolutely amazing. The amount of land you get. Like it goes all the way back to over there, over to there, so it's quite a bit. We can add some stuff, probably add a lake or a pond or something in. Add probably dirt track into a forest, start our own forest over there or something. Yeah, possibilities everywhere. So yeah, what I'm going to do, jump back in the Ford, go back down. I need to sort out something here as well. In soil, but I have got first track to go. Big text here. That's alright. I've got to leave that there. Go out in the Denali. Got a nice bloody vehicle. I'm glad it come with this. It's got to be worth about $90,000 or something. Got to be. Beautiful. I think it's a dually one called with the two back wheels. Actually, we don't need it for this small trailer. I'm only taking the small trailer because I don't think this truck won't pick enough. The tractor won't pick enough. It's that big, to be fair. Apparently, it's been dumped in the bushes for ages, so it's going to need some work as soon as we get back to the shop. Growing in it. Universal 650. Right, does it start? No, not even cranking. Okay, let's pull it out of there with a winch. Look, see if I can get it started. Oh, wouldn't I work for some reason? If anyone knows what the issue is, please let me know. Turn on windshield on trailer. If we get started first, got a new battery over here. Okay. I don't see why it shouldn't start. see what it does. Oh, what's that? Okay, let's quickly get it on. Let's try and get it back to the shop. Well, let's get this back to the shop and see what the problem is with it. This demo like I really download this at all. I think it's kind of got the wings on. The detail mod that demo trailer is fairly pretty brilliant. I got this off the friend extent, yeah. It says it's coming back. I got the expendables or something, the expendables type of page. There was like a toy game script on some vehicles, there is. Toy game script, but on this one, right? Well, it is going to reverse some toys. I mean, that with that small old, I think it's an old, vent? I don't know. Right, let's carry on. And this is going to be our first one. Well, that's if we can get it running properly. Seems to run alright, it just probably needs a battery sorting. And then, yeah, we can sort it out. If you do want to see more farming simulator, please let me know. Yeah, I'm still getting used to the controls on here. I haven't played this game for so long. It's in Farming Simulator 17, so you know, just get it unloaded. Maybe it's in the vent. Oh, yes, yeah, okay. This is the main option load. Let's go back. Okay. Oh, what will do? I don't think I'm going to bother getting the paint because it's going to be a work tractor, so. Alright, let's give it a hose down. don't look even like him. I'm just lazy because it is. Okay, it's gone. So I'll just finish that off now. There we go. That's done. And yeah. So I'll pull that over to, actually I'm going to buy some ramps. Right, so there we go, we've got two poster ramps in there. So I'll get this up on top of here to figure out what that slight knock is. Forward a bit. Well, backwards. A bit front heavy. There we go, that should do it. Right. Gonna change the oil, and I think it should be alright. Yep, gonna change the oil. There we go. Got the good, and let's move it into the shower rail. Perfectly fine there, I think. Yeah, that should do. That's where we'll have our first tractor put. So yeah, that will be perfectly fine. I can go for sale now, save the game. If you do like this type of content, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I upload. I've already recorded about 5 episodes of this, 5 or 6, so they'll be coming out as of when. So yeah, please hit that like button, share and subscribe. Thank you.